95 days out from the US election, President Donald Trump has suggested delaying the November poll, lashing out at postal voting, which is being stepped up due to public health concerns. The suggestion's been firmly rejected by lawmakers from both sides of politics.
Quoting the media he so often condemns to make his case.
Article after article, New York's mail vote disaster. Tens of thousands of mail ballots have been tossed out. Fake news, but in this case it's not fake, it's true.
After flagging a delay to the November 3 poll, claiming mail-in voting would render it inaccurate and fraudulent, an embarrassment to the USA, there was a backpedaling of sorts.
I don't want to delay, but I also don't want to have to wait for 3 months and then find out that the ballots are all missing.
Only Congress can change the election date.
Well, never in the history of the country, through wars, depressions, and the Civil War, have we ever not had a federally scheduled election on time.
But even as we sit here, there are those in power who are doing their darndest to discourage people from voting.
A pandemic transforming the campaign trail and battering the US economy, which plunged by 32.9% last quarter, the steepest decline since the government started keeping records in 1947.
A huge blow for a president who staked his reputation on economic strength. Donald Trump today urging Democrats to agree to send more money to American families hit hard by the pandemic.
Insisting the national polls, which show him trailing his opponent, are fake news.
But we have real polls. We're doing very well.
In Washington, D.C., Amelia Adams, 9 News.